This is just after I rescued the bird, after it had flown out of the nest and landed in the pool. I picked him up using a paper towel and just gently put him back in the nest. I don't know if he's traumatized and shocked and what's going to happen to him now, but he's back in the nest. Let's see what happens.